Okay, on the way now to Horseshoe and Paris Hotel as a cage cashier. Yan. Isa rin yan sa mga trabaho ko na pinaghihirapan ko para lang mabuhay dito sa Amerika at para makatulong din ako sa mga apo ko, di ba? At least na wala na akong alalahanin ng isang kapatid na hindi makontento sa buhay kahit libre na lahat. Diba? So, it's time to give him a lesson.
Sweetie.
Alright, I'm here now at the parking of Horseshoe. Okay, so today, dito ako sa Horseshoe, and then the next day it will be at the Paris, okay? Because Horseshoe and Paris, they are really connected with each other. So sometimes dito ako sa Paris, sometimes dito naman ako sa Horseshoe. But today, I'm gonna be at the Horseshoe. Okay, as a cage cashier. So, time to go. I still have a few more minutes to kill, and it'll take time before I get there kasi maglalakad pa ako from the parking ganun. Mahaba-haba ang ano dito, Lacoran. Sometimes it takes a few minutes talaga bago ka makarating doon kasi from the parking malayo-layo. Kaya yun ang mahirap talaga pag ano. Pag sa mga hotel kasi ang layo ng parkingan. Hotel and casino elevators. Welcome to Paris, Las Vegas. Ito, I applied here before sa Bedford pero hindi ko nakuha. Ayan, Horseshoe and Paris Hotel. Horseshoe and Paris. Ayan, Paris pagpunta doon and then dito ang Horseshoe. You know, as you can see, yan. Interconnected lang siya sa Horseshoe yan. Tapos yun naman papunta sa Paris Hotel. So, dito ako. Dito ako sa Horseshoe ngayon. Dito ang aking destino ngayon. Ihip. Paris line. Oh, nasi CR pa ako. May time pa naman. Anyway. Yan, just to give you an idea, guys, what Paris and Horseshoe look like. Horseshoe, welcome to Horseshoe, y'all. Ah, mag-restroom nga muna. Okay, taking a break. Need to take my lunch right now. Taking a break again. I was getting so sleepy. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So the woman. Alright, I'm done today, so back again tomorrow.